want, and you don't have to have dry lips in order to get that, because sometimes you can't have one without the other.
No, that's true.
But here is both the best of both worlds, $23, and you're getting a duo. So you're going to choose basically the shades that you want for $23. You're getting two the first day at this low price, and that price goes up at the end of the day. So here you go. You choose basically like the bold colors, which would be Obsessed, which is a red color, and then Dare is the berry color right here.
Opposite, but
oh, is this
Dare
one?
Is the red.
Oh, okay.
And then Obsessed is the deeper berry color.
And then we have the nudes, which is Bardot and Doll.
Yes.
So great nude shades. I would go for the nude. I love nudes.
They're kind of like a no-brainer. They're really easy. And again, the cashmere slip is a super pigmented lipstick. It's super duper gorgeous velvety pigments on a bed of shea butter. And this is the Doll. And you see, it's just like a fresh pink. And I always love doing lipstick on
live television. That's so pretty.
Yeah, it's a fresh, really fun, flirty pink, and it's really great for, you know, I like to go opposite of whatever a skin tone is. So if you've got a lot of gold in your skin, then you can go more, like, cooler with your lips.
Okay.
And it makes them pop, and it makes your skin look fresher, and it makes your, everything just kind of, like, balances out.
Yeah.
But you see the texture of these is matte, but it's not, like you said, it's not that dry matte.
No, very creamy in the consistency.
Yeah, and it's got great wearability. It's like 8 hours of wearability, and it stays put.
And by the way, you could blend these. Like I had another lip color on, and I took the deep color. Is it Dare? Is this one Dare?
Uh-huh.
So I put Dare on, and I kind of just dotted it over what I have. And it just blends beautifully. It feels really good. It adds that because it has shea butter in there. You really feel that moisture. As we go into fall and winter, think about how much your lips get dry in those months. And you need something like this. It's nice, though, that you don't have to use the gloss separately than your lipstick because this is doing everything for you in
this
one.
This is the Bardot. This is Doll.
Okay.
And you get Doll and Bardot together. But Doll is on your lips, and this is Bardot, and you can actually contour your lip by just...
And that's more popular. The Bardot Doll duo is more popular. We also have the Obsessed Dare duo. You're getting either one for $23, but you're getting two in each for the first day at this low price. That price goes up at the end of the day of $23. So that's Bardot.
Yeah, this
Bardot.
That
is so pretty.
It's a little bit deeper, and so you can basically just contour the lip by just making it a little bit darker on the outer corners, and you can create like an ombre lip.
Ooh.
And again, with the Dare and the Obsessed, same thing. You can do the, you could take the Obsessed, which is the darker color, and you could put it on your entire lip, and then you could go right in the center and use the Dare.
Okay, I'll do that.
It creates like this beautiful red velvet rope kind of look. It's really beautiful.
Mm.
The red, you don't have to be afraid of reds. You know, you should really just take a chance with these because
100 have been picked up already, so don't wait.
And if you do love red, this is like a gorgeous red.
And you don't have to fight with this at all. Like, it comes out.
Oh, yeah. No, it's no joke.
Yeah.
The pigment is intense. And I should draw my hand for you. I don't want you to mess yourself. Oh, here we go.
Okay, I need to know. Is there a celebrity who wears the signature? Like, is there a celebrity who wears one of these all the time?
Well, I will say that the Bardot was on Mariah almost every night of her tour that
really?
I just finished doing. Because it just... For me, as a makeup artist, the wearability of it, I don't have to touch her lips up every time she steps off stage for a costume change.
Yeah.
I could just, you know, worry about other things instead of that.
Oh, look how beautiful.
Yeah.
I love that good
but
pop
look at,
of red.
You see, look
for
at the,
fall and winter, how pretty is a red lip?
And you see how gorgeous Jen is wearing it? Like, it's all simple makeup, and then she's making her statement with her lip. And her teeth look whiter, her eyes are brighter. It's just like, it's like a cherry on top of, like, beautiful, which is great. And, yeah, it's like, it's a very easy thing. You don't have to overthink wearing red or bold colors. You play down everything else and then you go for it.
I think we can show, we want to show the shades.
The shades we have swatched on her arm right here.
Oh, but hello.
Oh, there is Obsessed.
I love that.
And that's a very on-trend color. Here we go. Can you, you're not a contortionist? You can't. Oh, there we go, whoa. Wow, maybe we should put these in a different place. So you don't have to...
Well, we can get the idea.
Okay, there we
go. You go. There you
All
go.
Right.
There you go. Okay, so on top, that's been more popular.
That's Doll and Bardot.
So you get that set.
And then we've got Obsessed and Dare. And again, wear them individually.
200 have been ordered.
Mix them together, mm-hmm. blend them. They're great. And they're super, you'd be very surprised at how wearable even the deeper shades are. So don't be afraid of it.
And 8 hour long wear on these. So if you have an event, and again, you don't want to be thinking, I love to eat and drink and talk and I'm animated. So I need something that stays on because I am that person that the lipstick within an hour, it goes away. Mm-hmm. But here's a closer look at what you're going to get because you're not just getting one with this, you're getting a duo. So just choose whether you want the bolds or the nudes. Beautiful no matter what you do. Maybe you get both because this is an event price that goes up at the end of the day. If you have a Q card, you can make that $23 even better by breaking it up into three easy payments. But it's the first day you've ever seen it at this low of a price. And it's a perfect combination of all the pigment you could want, the long-lasting power that you could want, and then the shea butter and the nutrients that you want.
Lipstick girls are obsessed with these lipsticks mm-hmm. because the payoff is there. It's one swipe. You have full coverage, and it almost gives you like more of a full lip look because of the pigment load. Somehow it just gives you this like more voluptuous.
Well, that's very popular too. Like everybody wants the fuller looking lips.
And your mouth has to look appetizing. It has to be something that people want to taste. So it's just something that you should really consider when you want a lipstick that really has got beautiful, rich payoff.
Yeah. And I love that you have the variety here because I think there's a space in my makeup bag for both. Because there are times when you want a bold, there's times when you want a nude. But these are so unique. Like these shades are so beautiful and unexpected. They're not that dull. When you hear the word nude, nudes are very popular, but it's hard to find a nude that looks good on every skin tone.
Well, nude doesn't mean dead.
Yeah.
Okay? And there's no blood in these nudes.
Right.
And there should be pink and life in nude.
Right.
You know, if you look at your body, there's different shades of body.
Right.
So it's like really, it shouldn't be beige.
Right.
Because then it's just beige.
300 have been ordered, so don't wait if you love it. I also really appreciate the fact that you see these on a different models, different skin tones, and they look so pretty on everybody.
These are completely wearable. These colors are my go-to. Like Dahl and Bardot are the ones that I reach into my kit when I'm in a hurry and I don't know, like, there's no time to think.
Right.
There's no time to be like, oh, does it work? It's like, it works.
Yeah.
I'm going there. And so it's an easy one. So the Bardot and Dahl are definitely the no-brainer on this one.
Just get it while you can get it on an event price.
But
that
look.
Means the price is going up at the end of the day. $23, you're getting two. Just choose whether you want the Obsessed and Dare duo. Those are the bolds. Then the Bardot and Dahl. And that's what we're seeing here. Those are more of the nudie kind of.
Yeah, but you see how it's, if you are ever kind of curious about a wearable matte color that isn't going to be dry and crusty looking on
I'm
your mouth.
Curious
it doesn't dry
it.
Onto your mouth. There it is.
I'm curious about the Bardot and the Dahl. I really want to try those. Well, I love them. $23, a 289973. But I'm a lipstick girl because especially I feel like sometimes the lip, when you don't have any color on your lips, it's sort of they just blend into the rest of your face.
Yes.
You aren't giving them the love that they deserve.
Exactly. That's why nudes can sometimes really turn on you.
Yeah.
And these are Lively.
400 have been ordered. If you want to order yours, the item number is 8289973. But remember, the price goes up at the end of the day, so don't wait. Thank you so much, Christopher.
It's
You're back
pleasure.
Later today, right?
Yes, I'll be on at 4, from 4 to 5.
All right.
On this channel.
So make sure you check back in for our Day of Stars. We're going to take a quick break because we have the Today Special Value coming up, and I'll have fabulous lips for that Today Special Value.
See what happens when our guru of chic West Coast style shares the screen with her favorite Hollywood hairstylist as QVC presents Designing Duo, Lisa Rinna and Chaz Dean. New this Friday at 10 p.m. Eastern on QVC.
You love beauty. Find your favorite lines. Discover new brands. Experience Beauty IQ. Know how. Show how. Oh, wow. Beauty IQ. Watch, learn, shop.
I can't believe fall's around the corner.
I think for me, hobo bags I like because I can just pile my whole life into them.
And so I'm so happy that like loungewear is starting to become super chic.
And you could also dress it up depending on the accessories you have.
Skinny pants. Make it feel skinny.
From From my career in television to my life as a best-selling author and health advocate, I am so passionate about sharing my wellness journey with you.